And once I get probably from there all the way over to here, cleared out in that area. So basically where my cursor or my thingy whisker. Oh, the nerve. Basically where my cursor is. That area. Once that's cleared out, I'll get that little island cleared out. Then it looks like it gets even deeper, or like bigger, bigger trees, bigger, poofier trees. Let's check what's over here on this side. I would like to find a forgotten. It's not a forgotten temple! I'd like to find a jungle temple, or a desert temple thing, pyramid, because it would be nice to. Ooh! Look at that glitchy lava. It's glitchy because I think it's got fast animation, like it looks like it's moving fast. But there is lava pouring out over there. Or desert temple. Because they have diamonds and stuff in them sometimes. I think I'm gonna have to search a little bit deeper into the jungle. More than I did before. Uh-oh. We got visitors. Whisker! You son of a. Oh! I'm gonna. Pinch his little. For. Okay, was that it? I thought there was two zombies. There was. I don't have any arrows. I gotta start making some arrows. I don't have any feathers. So never mind. Whoa-ho! That counts as a kill. At least I hope he's dead. I'm gonna be if I don't watch out. Oh shoot, how am I supposed to get down? I guess I'm gonna have to do this the hard way. Please don't kill me. Okay, in the morning, yeah, he's dead. In the morning, I am going to. Oh shoot. I keep forgetting. I keep getting lost. Or, like, words keep getting lost. I am going to head out into the jungle. Deeper than I went before. To see if I can find possibly. Oh, you son of a. Stop it! Oh, I can't run. To see if I can possibly find a jungle. Wait a minute, that came out wrong. See if I can find a temple. Jungle temple. I would like treasure. What time is it now? Midnight, basically. Hey, that one guy there. I really hope I did not smack the mute button on my mic. That would be bad. No, I can't, 'cause I can hear myself through the mic. Okay. You know what? How about I just head out into the jungle now? Do I have any iron for a sword? A better sword. Why does he do that? Whisker! Come on! I'll be right back, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Whisker kept going out there and scratching on that. He has a tendency when he comes out of his litter box after doing his business, he scratches all over the place. Like he's trying to bury it, but he's away from it. I don't know, it's weird. Sorry about the blowing into the mic. I have to keep it close because it's night and I'm whispering. So, there is supposed to be like redstone. I gotta breathe. Okay. Oh, we got a lot of birch. A little bit of oak. Okay, one stick is enough for an urn sword. Okay, let's do this. Let's go. Into the jungle once more. Splish. Oh, why did it do that? Don't you dare open that door, Whisker. I'm not watching him. I've got to pay attention. See? Oh, I hate this so much. I hate the new update! Rage quit. I don't know. I really hate it. It's like everything is messed up. The stupid crafting. The, stupid everything. Oh, I could go on for years. I could rant. For hours. Yes, I could just keep ranting. Now, you're probably gonna hear a lot of that because I just cannot help but get mad. Oh, you son of a... You guys... These guys are, like, overpowered now. Dude, look at this. They're gonna shoot? They actually missed me. Ow. What the f- He's out there doing it again. Whisker isn't gonna be in big trouble once I'm finished recording. Oh, it's not being a good night for me. I'm doing a little bit of exploring in the jungle. Then Whisker's going to kitty prison while I eat chips, drink pop, and watch the Yogscast. Okay, I'm out of food. Off to the jungle. Oh boy, we're gonna have to fight. Well, it looks like it's morning. We're getting there. It's dawn. So I'm gonna head a little bit this way because I didn't head this way yet. Oh, the egg despawned right before I got it. Oh, here's all the chickens. I can make a chicken farm now. So they're all over the place. Oops, I shouldn't dig that with my sword. It's gonna get some people going a little bit, right? It's gonna get me going. Geez, they're all over the place. What are you guys? What are you guys doing? Oh, I got pork. I did not know. No, oh, I am terrible. Oh, I beg you to be a place thing here. I got an itch to be a temple here. I've only found a few, legitly, and a few. Non-legitly, that's not going to help me heal at all. I'm just waiting to see a little bit of stone sticking out. Oh, where's he coming from? Oh, I thought those were squid, like, stuck through the ground, but they're not. Oh, you fucking son. Okay, I'm gonna have to post an annotation or try and edit that beep in. Because I just did a little bit of cursing. See, Whisker can't be doing that because, for one, it damages his claws on what he's scratching on. I mean, they do that, you know, to strengthen their claws, I guess. But what he's scratching on isn't. I think it's like sticking off of his butt, and he thinks it's still there, so he's trying to bury it. But what he's scratching on is really damaging in his nails, or his claws, and damaging whatever he's scratching. Now, I saw that right there, and I thought that that was the temple. No, it's not. It's stupid stone. I thought that that might have been cobblestone. I gotta remember that cobblestone actually looks like bricks. There's coal. I'm gonna grab the coal. Okay, we're... definitely in a big jungle. I don't remember if I picked large biomes or not. I don't know if it tells you. If it tells you, I'll know. Okay, and it looks like that leads off in the direction towards a regular forest. Okay, there might even be a cave behind this coal. You never know.